First we will draw middle line, it is dotted. We will draw dotted line in the object. First, always we draw first dotted line, and then look very carefully of your shapes. In that shape we are making the lamp. We will divide into three parts. First I will take 1, 2, 3, 4 centimeter one side and 4 centimeter one side. Again we will draw dotted line, 1, 2, 3, 4, like this. 4 centimeter here and 4 centimeter here. On the top we will take 4 centimeter. Here we will take 3 centimeter. 1, 2, 3 one side and 1, 2, 3 one side. Now first we will draw one dotted line in the middle, then divide equally two part. Here is 4 centimeter, here again 4 centimeter, first and here 3 centimeter and here 3 centimeter. You can make a one line and give one middle point in the middle, like 4. We will work 1 to 4 1 to 4 1 to 3 and 1 to 3. Clear? It is 6 centimeter and it is 8 centimeter. After making, in the last we take only 4 centimeter line. In the middle it is 2 centimeter, both side 2 centimeter and 2 centimeter. After making the geometrical lines, line on it, dark line. Clear? Again here I will draw dark line. Okay, then join the both. Again here I join the both point, this point and this point. Okay, now we will join the both. Then we will draw one line here and one line here in the middle of this line. Which line we will draw first? After making this one, again we draw this line and give some space, and again we will make both sides same. We will draw both, we will keep both sides same distance. Like here is 1 centimeter and here is again 1 centimeter, and like this a joint. Okay, now we will draw again one line under the first line and rub this extra line. Here I will draw one switch You can draw a square, a round, any shape you can give. Okay. In the top, we will do double line. We make double line here. And one line we will draw here. Same size you will keep both side. Here is and here. Same. You will keep same. Okay. So making this one. Here we will draw one wire switch. You can see in your book. Draw two straight lines and neatly we will draw one switch. Move your hand very slowly and neatly you will draw. Pencil will be sharp. Clear? Now it is a complete. Now it is complete. Again listen carefully. First you will draw 8 cm line. Here 4 cm one. Start we will do with this line. First draw one line in the middle. It will be dotted line. Then 8 cm 4 one side, 4 one side. Here 4 cm 2 one side and 2 one side. Clear? And it line will be 13 cm in the middle. This line is 13 cm. Leave 1 cm here. It is total line is 13 cm. Now it is 1 cm. This point to this point 12 cm. And this 1 cm. Clear? Then you will draw this area, stand of the lamp, and again you will keep both side same size. Same. It will be same here and same. Both side you will keep same. Okay, clear? Now we will draw here one jug. So again first we will draw middle line. It will be at least I will take 12 cm. Or here again we will draw geometrical lines, dotted line. It is 12 cm. It's called geometrical line. Again we will draw, we will divide it, we will divide this line into three parts. Okay, clear? First we will draw one line in the middle. Always draw geometrical lines, then we will divide this line into three or four lines, into three or four parts. Always we should divide geometrical lines according the shape. According your shape you will divide the geometrical line. Here I have taken 8 cm. First we will draw again geometrical line both side. The it is 8 cm, here 4 and here 4. You will keep here this side 4 cm. Here again you keep 4 cm. Now we will keep 4, 4, 3, 3, 2, 2. Because I am making the jug. So again we keep here 3, 3 cm. And draw again geometrical line. And use very, very light pencil. Okay. Again we will draw here 3 cm. 3 cm. Okay, clear? Now we will join this point and this point which I have made like this. Same here. We will join this and this. Clear? Now its shape is ready. After making this one, we will draw again geometrical lines. For giving the shape, always draw geometrical lines. Here again I will give the shape of jar. Clear? And like this. Here again you remember both side you will keep the same. Both side you will keep same distance. If there is 2.5, again you will keep here 2.5. Yeah, here you keep 2 cm, here you will keep 2 cm. It is your choice. On the upper side, you will dotted line, it is the over shape. But remember both side distance will be same. 2 cm, 3 cm, remember I will check it. It is 3 cm here and 3 cm. But you will keep 2.5 here and 2.5 here. Clear? 2.5. Here is 2.5. Again here 2.5. Okay. Now we will draw upper line. It will be again dotted geometrical line. Again it will be geometrical line, and then we will give shape of jug. Again you will draw dotted line, geometrical line you will draw like this, dotted. Use very light pencil. Okay, after in the last you will make any shape. You can give any shape of handle. I am making very simple. Again you will draw geometrical like this. Clear? Now we will dark this line. But use very sharp pencil. We will dark these lines. Remember, use sharp pencil and draw slowly. And move your hands on geometrical lines like this. I have given here again shapes. In the bottom, and it is the handle. There we will draw double line. Clear? We will do again here dark. Point to point you joined. Okay, now it is complete. Now we will do pencil shading. We will start from one side. Dark, light. One side you keep dark and other side is light. You will give very little dark on second side. On the white space. So you can keep pencil like this. It is, you will start from this point, always on the line, and move your hand very slowly. Keep your pencil on the line and move. Keep and hands up. Keep her hand up. Keep hand pencil there and hands up. Very slowly. Like this. Only one side. You can give first side small stroke, you will give, and bottom side you give big. On the bottom side you give big strokes like this. Okay. First you remove your pencil mark. Remove pencil mark. It's in the middle again. First remove pencil mark. in the bottom we give big strokes. On the bottom you give big strokes and upper side you give small strokes, but you keep your pencil on this side like this. You will not keep your pencil this, no, always lay down. You keep pencil like this, clear? And this side only little light, little strokes you will give, the dark, and here is light. And the bottom again, here you will give a stroke only one side. You will keep one side dark and one side light because it is the pencil shading according the light. And here again one side, always in the whole lampshade one side you will give dark and one side you will give light. You will keep one side dark and one side light, not here like this, here you keep dark and here you keep dark, no, one side keep dark and one side light, always remember, clear? In this area we will keep here bright, darker. Okay, and here again it is darker for this area. Same here you will give again and make it lines. Now it is complete. After this you will draw again two dark lines. You will draw again dark on the lines everywhere, here and here. You can use scale, your free hand, it is your choice. And here again you make the one line, one darker line here and one again dark line here. Now it is complete. If you want to again doing some dark area this, then you can do. But remember, you will give one side light and one side dark. It is always, you remember, it is shadow, so you will give one side dark. Pencil shading is always depend on light and dark, so you will give one side dark and one side dark light. You will not keep both side, you will not keep both side dark, never. You will not keep both side dark and move your hands long. Long strokes you will give here to here. Long stroke you will give. Clear? Now it is complete. Okay. First we rub middle lines, geometrical lines, all geometrical lines. First we rub all geometrical lines in the middle of jug and clean your page. After this we will again we will do shading this jug. Again we will use same technique like the lamp. Again we will use same technique. Here you will do dark and here light. Move your strokes quicker. Keep your pencil in this point. You will keep your pencil and start here. And very slowly you will move your hands and give big strokes. Here it will be dark and here light. Keep your pencil here. You will use 2B pencil, 4B pencil and dark pencil. In the bottom you will give biggest strokes. You will start from here and like this. And use very, very fine pencil and never give gap between the lines. Like this, you will first draw here and second draw here. No, you will not give the distance between the two strokes. Like this. Again. Clear? Here again, always you keep your hands on the line and move your hand on the right. You will give shading according the shape. Always give the shading according the shape. Right. Continuous we will do top to bottom. The bottom to top. I will start the bottom. Bottom to I am giving bottom to top. Clear? Okay. We will not do too much dark. We will not do darker. We will be using moving my hand very lightly. Okay. Clear? On the upper side and this area again we will do dark. Here we will do dark and in this area we will do dark. Too much dark. It is the darker. Can you see very carefully? It is dark and it is darker. It is a darker. Okay. And this. And this area. Clear? Because I am giving the shape. So again moving my hands, I am doing too much dark. Again I am making darker this area. You can see it is light and it is dark. So I am making darker this area. You will keep light here, dark and light. Dark and light. Move your hands this way. You are having a 4B pencil, you can use. And here again you will make simple lines, straight lines. Call hedging 2 or 3 like this. Bottom to upper side pointed line. You will make some lines, but you will use very light pencil, not a dark. Light pencil. You can see it is a light, but you will not draw the dark. Very light pencil you move here. Move your hand very light on this area. Clear? And again only this area. Only this area you will do dark. Not a hole. No. Only bottom side you will draw dark. Only bottom side you will draw dark in the jug. Not a whole jug. Only bottom side. Like this. It is a dark and it is dark. On here you will keep the light. Okay. And again you will use here dark. Give shape with pencil and move your hand according the shape. After it again little dark you will keep do here this side. After making this again we will do dark on the handle. According the shape you will move your hands. According the shape you will move your hands. again in this handle you will put dark and light. Leave the space for light. Move your hand very slowly, very slowly you move your hands. Clear? Okay. Now it is the page, it is the activity, object drawing. Now you will complete it.